think you'll know this one. We're good to go. Apparently, we're not good to go because I forgot my gimbal. So I'm doing it all by hand. Look, let's go in. Quite happy to be going in, to be honest with you, because it's one of the hottest days of the year out here at the minute. And famously, in East Drive, it's freezing. It's loads of cold spots, so it might be nice to cool down in there. It's boiling. So let's have a little look around. This didn't really appear in the film, as I recall. This room here was full of kit. Coal room, whatever it is. Traditional in Yorkshire, you have a chair in the coal room. Because it would get very tiring in the olden days, getting coal. So they'd often just have a chair where they could sit down for a bit. Let's carry on through. Into the kitchen. Lots happened here. In fact, I can show you from my point of view, my journey. So I came in here, and he was there, and I walked to this point here. And then he was there, just talking.
No mucking.
Trousers?
About.
About, close.
No mucking about.
Okay. Oh, so I just remembered Bill asked me to do something. He asked me to just put a marble very precariously. He said as many as possible. Just put them precariously like that. These are the keys that I bemoan to this day. Didn't kill that bald bloke on Most Haunted. Another traditional Yorkshire thing they have. It's a scrumpy jar with an eyeball in the top. These signs intrigue me. I love them. Strict no Ouija boards. We don't wish to exacerbate the situation. Do you not, Bill? Do you really not wish to exacerbate it? Please treat 30 East Drive like your own home. Well, I would, but I don't think I can legally sell it, could I? Yeah, all right, mate. This is important as well. The house is not rigged. The bangs, knocks and footsteps you hear are real. So remember that if you come to East Drive. But it's not rigged at all. Piano. Let's play something actually, hang on. All the pebbles have been returned from people who did not believe in this house. It's basically security, this. Stop people from nicking things. I myself stole a vinyl Harry Belafonte record from here once and can report no issues. It's a bit crackly, but other than that, oh my God. This was a showdown room in the movie. That's Carol's chair. And I stood over here.
What?
Who will win?
Oh, come on, please, stop it.
So this has changed quite a lot since I was last in here. So this cabinet here used to be over there. This picture here used to be on top of the piano. I'll show you this picture, actually. As a lot of you'll know, this is Gladys Mablethorpe. Gladys used to live here, and she was the one who had all the dust and stuff flying about and refused to leave. She was a bingo caller in Wakefield, and people didn't know that she took a Ouija board with her to the bingo hall. So when she was calling numbers, she was marking them off on the Ouija board as well. And a lot of people do say that they think that's what caused all the problems here. Through to the hall now. Oh, we'll show you. This is Bill, who of course owns the house with his famous 1,000-yard stare. He commissioned this painting to be done from a local artist when he bought the house, sort of a celebration of the grandiosity. I think he paid him threepence. I think he paid for this painting. There's Bill. That's Bill Bungay there. I mean, everyone else is just making stuff up about this house. Why can I not? The stairs. Dun, 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 dun. I mean, this is surely breaking some sort of health and safety. Yeah, pop that on the stairs way, don't you? Oh, I thought that was a ghost then. It's not, it's fine. It's just a net curtain. Top of the stairs. So this is Philip's room. We're going to now. This is it. This, of course, has been put here. This is Barry's family. So this was Barry when he was a young lad, back when he had all his own teeth. This is Barry's dad. This is Barry's other dad. Here. This is his brother. And this guy here, this is Barry's dead brother. So his brother that died. And he died from being too massive. Actually, there's a bit of cheating going on there, isn't there? Bit of cheating from the Dodds family there. I like a lot of this stuff that's in here. I've always quite liked it, like this TV. I think he's great. Did you hear that noise then? That was me kicking a ball that was on the floor. That one just there. I kicked it from here to there. This TV is lovely, but there are like spooky things in the house. Like, can't think of any reason for that. And if you want, really scary. Why? So nobody ever reads this book on top. So if you try and move the book, this rings and people can rush in and say, put that back down. Opening this could, you know, all manner of things could spew out of that. There's been another switch around. This bed, when we were filming, was against this wall here. I actually slept in this bed here. I had no issues whatsoever. Barry also lay down in that bed and sat up in it. Didn't sleep in it, I know that much. That's nice, isn't it? What? I thought that said Slender Man comes to life. I sometimes wonder if Bill, to get the decorative stuff in here, just goes to a car boot sale and just flings 100 quid at the first car he sees and goes, just give me everything. Master bedroom. Featured, like, hardly at all, this. There was one brief bit. We have, as you'd have in all bedrooms, just some marbles by the side of the bed. You'd have them there. That sort of thing you'd want to go on. What you don't want with your bedside lamp is you don't want a bulb in it. You want that taken out. The bulb needs taken out. Do you know what I mean, though? Sir Alec Guinness in Bridge Over the River Kwai. This is from the film Annie. Have you seen that one? This here is a quite a famous Yorkshire tool. This is called a crucipan. It's a crucipan, it's a crucifix with a pan on it. So you can put your faith in Jesus whilst cooking your beans. Lots of pictures here. Showing off all the things, Gladys again. There's some of Bill's previous successes. That's, well, you decide. Don't know who that is. Just been outside for a minute. This is the bathroom that we're in now, the upstairs bathroom. I made Barry sit on this toilet and pretend to die once, which never used the footage because it was considered inappropriate. Because a gentleman who lived here did die on this toilet or fell to the floor or whatever. I'll be honest with you, I think I just got giddy, is what I think happened. So it was right that we didn't use the footage, but we did that in here. That's where a chap died on the toilet. Lovely pink tiles that are very Rocky Horror. I think that's Carol messing about. It sounds like it's in the room. Is it, which room's it coming from? Honestly, if this is a mouse, I'll genuinely be terrified. That's not coming from the wall. Someone knocking. Is it that? Is it because the wind's, is the wind blowing somewhere? That's Carol's wall, but it's not coming from there, it's coming from here. Honestly, if she's put someone in here. Genuinely coming from inside a box of Buckaroo. Alright, I can't open this because if it's a mouse or something. This is like absolutely the most it's ever happened in this house I've been here. What do you reckon?
Shake, Sinora, shake your body liner. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora, work your body liner. Work, 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 Sinora, work it all the time. My girl's name is Sonora, I tell you friends I adore her. And when she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Whoa. Shake, shake, shake.